shoulders and the hips go together all the time. So he's keeping strong, I'm blocking him. If I move my hips, but my shoulders are here, or his frame is good, so he'll put me down normally with his hand. Bam! And my ass, my bottom will be turned off, and all shit goes down on the floor. Because he's breaking himself down. So, it's two options. If you want to unbalance your opponent, it means your frame, your shoulders and his line, it has to be good. So now he's trying to fix his frame, and he's pulling you back. So, you change your attitude. If his hands are too strong, every part of your body has ongoing mechanics. It means if I start to move or his hands too strong, I start to push his hand this way and he resists back. This is natural reaction. What block? На меня сразу. Вот. So now I turn and if he's not getting his hand off, get убирай. Off, it's okay, move back. Or if he's not getting his hand off, I can't. Submission here. Go. So from this position I'll go down, bam, and that's it.
It's
there. It's not bad.